Hi, my name's Margot. I'm from Australia, but I'm currently living in Liberia. I'm a nurse and I'm volunteering here at ELWA Hospital. ELWA stands for Eternal Love Winning Africa.
Africa, I came to change you, but instead you changed me.
When I arrived in Liberia a few years ago, it didn't take me long to realise that I was going to see a lot of suffering here. These people are mostly very, very poor. There is some severe poverty, severe health problems, so much hardship for the people that live here. And I just want to help in whatever way I'm able to help. I also spend some time out in my community meeting people who have very serious needs. And so I like to try to help those people if I'm at all able.
Okay, my name is Annette Tobe. I'm a nurse. I'm also a social worker. I have been working with the ELWA Hospital for the past 18 years. And what I do usually is to talk on behalf of patients who are unable to pay their bills. And I'm so grateful to God for Margot. Since she came in, she has been doing extremely well by helping to pay patients' bills and putting smart on their faces.
My name is Rachel Chiegule. I'm a Liberian and I grew up in Liberia. As we all know, the life of poverty is so bad, and there are a lot of Liberians who are into this situation. They have this poverty life. So I have come to the conclusion to see how best I can help my Liberian people.
There are many people who come to this hospital, even though they already know they're not going to be able to afford to pay the bill, but they're on death's door and they have no choice. And so they end up here with a huge bill and no way of paying it. So that's one of the things I like to try and help with as much as I can. So much higher than your silent eyes, they scream of hunger and meaning. I also come across a lot of people in my local community, many of whom are living in deplorable conditions. People who have roofs that leak, and in Liberia we have very high rainfall. We actually have 4.5 meters of rain every year. And with a leaky roof, that can be very, very difficult. The healthcare here in Liberia is not like what we would have in a Western country. A good example I use, just to help people understand how it's different here, is if we look at something like the maternal mortality rate. So that's the number of women that will die giving birth. So in a country like Australia, our statistics, for every 100,000 women that give birth, 6 women will die. That's the maternal mortality rate. So here in Liberia, to put it in perspective, for every 100,000 women that give birth, 990 women will die. So you can see there that it's very unequal. The world over, it's unfair. So we here at ELWA Hospital and in the community here, we're just trying to do whatever we can to help. I know that I can't help every person here in Liberia, but my motto is that I help those who are put in front of me, and my daily motto that I actually say to myself really almost every day is that helping one person won't change the whole world, but it will change the whole world for one person. And I hope maybe you can take that motto on with me, and together we can change the world for some people.